goddamn not even looking in the right direction. What the hell? Wow. Oh my god. Oh.
Wow.
Wait, are we gonna see fucking Chewie and fucking the other dude? Oh, this is. I didn't even see who's in there. What happened? Whoa. I'll help you! I'm great! Wait, this is a preview? This is actually happening to them. So you're gonna land on the Fortnite map. Oh, shit. Hey! I'm not even about to get this game. Oh, that was cool. Hey, what's gonna happen now? I thought we was gonna watch it or something on the screen. I thought you were supposed to be watching this on a big screen or something like the cinema. Oh, this is so cool. Open the freaking door, guys. Wait, what's popping here? Something's gonna happen with this. It disappeared! There's a ghost! Oh no,
hello,
it's come back.
Hello everyone in Fortnite, I'm Jeff Keighley, and this is an unprecedented event we've all gathered for. Millions of us from around the world for an exclusive scene premiere from Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker. See those pads that are in front of the stage here? Well, they're going to come to life because we're going to ask you a question about what you think this scene is going to be that JJ brought exclusively to Fortnite. What is the scene about? There are four options. Move to one of the pads to predict what you think JJ might show us here from episode 9. Let's see here. Everyone's locking in their choices here. You're going to have about 10 seconds remaining now to make your choice. And you can, you see, we've got Dark Jar Jar. We've got the Jedi Mind Trick, Knights of Ren, and Rey and Kylo Power Ballad. Doesn't seem like FN...
well, in the comments, you can... Oh, look what we got.
Jedi Mind Trick, JJ. Everyone thinks there might be a Jedi Mind Trick in this scene. Are they right? Are they wrong?
If that's the scene that they want to see, then let's show them that scene.
Wow.
The power of that. All right, well, here it is. This has never happened before, an exclusive premiere of a scene from Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker, which is in theaters on Friday, December 20th.
I am in this scene. Let's check it out. I'm in the scene, definitely.
He's not.
I'm in the scene. Watch out for me in the scene.
You won't see him.
Which way?
No idea. Follow me.
Drop your weapons.
It's okay that we're here.
It's okay that you're here.
It's good.
Does she do that to us?
Whoa!
Give people what they want.
I was unbelievable.
I was in that scene.
I was the one that fell down and said, oops, my knees hurt. That's my catchphrase. Bye-bye.
last, the work of generations is complete. The great error is corrected. The day of victory is at hand. The day of revenge. The day of the Sith.
I've got one. He's rushing, he's seen me. I need help.
Got one.
Tagged him 33. Tagged him 100. Up there. No shield.
Alright, I just need to heal up.
He's one shot, he's one shot. And that should be the last guy, I hope.
Ah, he died from the damage from falling. That's how low of health he was.
Yeah, I hit him for 66 and 33 when he had no shield.
People northeast, nice one, man. Watch out, there's actually a guy here.
Got one. Oh, the other one's cracked, no shield. The last two are here. They've got no shield. Purple stays, res me. If you can. Oh. Build. Be unlucky. You can get this, I believe in you. He's reloading, he's rushing. He's by me. He's...
Ah!
Fine, you've got him.
Ah, let's go.
No! Yes.
Let's go.
Yes. Well done.
Good shit, Dan, well, man, you're good.
A nice day, guys.
Yeah, you too, man. Thanks for the thanks for helping us win.
Yeah. Thanks to you.
No, to you, man.
About you too.